preferred to be ratified together, to make the whole journey hand in hand. But I have always also expressed the fact that every 30 country in the NATO makes their own ratification decisions, and we have full respect for that. Only Turkey can make Turkish decisions. Of course, we hope for a rapid ratification process after the Turkish election, and we feel very comfortable in all the support we have received from other NATO allies.